adding contrast. It is a super hot fall day here today. The windows are open and the breezes are blowing. It was a breeze that drew my attention to my dining area curtains. We are in the process of painting our kitchen cabinets, and now that they are much lighter, they are blending in with the walls and curtains. We need contrast, people. Here are these same curtains in my living room with trim that was sewn on them some years ago. I wanted to do the same things on the dining room panels, but the sewing about killed me. I have never used fusing tape before, but wanted to give it a try. Here is the blow-by-blow of the process if you are interested in embellishing your own curtains. I use this heat and bond hem or fusing tape and gross grain ribbon that was 7/8 inch wide. First, iron your curtain panel so that it's as smooth as possible. Measure down from the top all the way across where you want your stripe to go so that it's level. Pin your ribbon in place with a piece of your fusing underneath your ribbon. Once you have all of your pieces in place, use your iron on a medium setting and iron over the ribbon, pausing for about 3 seconds. Be careful, if you hold your iron still for too long, the results are messy. I'm not saying that that may or may not have happened to me. I just know that there are not any pictures proving anything. Fold your ribbon over the edge and iron that down too. Here is the final product, and just the amount of contrast I was looking for. Since I'm not a seamstress, I like this version of the final product much better. I'm not sure how these will wash up, though the package suggests it will wash up fine if you have pre-shrunk your fabric first.